Huskies! Here are some news and sports updates for your week.
Congrats to the 7th and 8th grade volleyball teams for their success in their tournaments over the weekend. The 7th grade won two matches and finished second place overall in a competitive gold bracket of the CVC tournament. The 8th grade won all three matches and took first place in their bracket of the CVC tournament. Congrats to everyone.
Abigail Springer ran well in getting under 14 minutes at the Big Legends Cross Country Invitational over the weekend to lead the way for the Huskies. She placed 43rd out of nearly 300 runners. Saturday, October 14th, the middle school runners will compete at the CVC Championships at our home course.
Winter sports season starts soon. If you are planning on participating 7th or 8th grade basketball, cheer, or wrestling, make sure you have an updated physical and get signed up in final forms. Basketball starts at the end of the month.
No school on Friday. Enjoy the day off and long weekend.
The grading period ends on Wednesday, October 25th.
On today's show, we have a dancing boogie demonstration by Ian and Brian, a dad joke, more snacks with Miss Kelly, and another interview with a fifth grader. But first, a segment of Guess the Celebrity.
Have a great day, everyone.
I am going to have the pictures of the celebrity on my computer, and I will show the camera, and then I will show Kalina. Okay, first up. Angelina Jolie.
That's Madonna.
Okay, next up we have...
You should know.
Ellen DeGeneres.
That's Ellen DeGeneres.
Next up.
Ooh! Leonardo DiCaprio.
Leonardo. Leonardo DiCaprio.
Elvis.
Elvis Presley.
Brad Pitt.
Close.
What is it? What do you mean close?
It was Chris Pratt.
Chris Pratt.
Okay, this is the bonus one. This is worth, everyone else, or the other ones are worth 5 points. This one is worth 10, or we'll make it 15.
Mr. Spence.
That one bit. I don't even remember.
Ben Affleck.
Affleck? Like the duck?
Affleck!
That concludes this segment of Guess the Celebrity.
Why didn't the vampire attack Taylor Swift?
I don't know. Why?
She had bad blood.
Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Hey!
This is Lyric, a fifth grader. I'm 7th, and I'm going to be asking her some questions. First question, what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is steak with mashed potatoes.
That's delicious.
Mmm,
yummy. Okay, next question. Do you have any hidden talents?
I like acting, and I've been in Little Mermaid before. That was in high school, and I've been in Winnie the Pooh at Ashtabula.
Those are some good theater things. And last question, which is better, bananas or apples?
Apples, because they're crunchy and they can be like really good to eat. You can like pack them anywhere without getting it bruised.
Yeah.
Sharita, she doesn't need one.
Okay, this is my lap. It's like a sweetheart. A razzle. Razzle, dazzle, is that what they're called?
One more.
Do you guys choose to eat those?
No.
They're really good. I think they're really good.
My eyes are watering.
It's not hot.
It's food.
It's food.
It's really good.
Okay.
What's up, y'all?
Today we are going to be boogieing for you.
If you want to know how to boogie, stand up.
All right, we are going to be showing you how to boogie. I want you to get on your feet right now and start boogieing with us.
Yeah.
All right, this is the finished product. We'll tell you in steps.
Cue the music.
Right here.
Okay.
I'm trying to hurry this up.
So.
Alright, so you want to get loose, jump, face, loose, jump, and look back. And then you start with your fingers one by one. Hold up them ones.
And then you do the stars. And a slow shadow!
You want to make it slow and then down. Get down. That's how you dance.
That's what I'm talking about.
Bye, people.
Toodles.
Next up,
Michael Bowen.